Hello and welcome to ShelterMode, the premier YouTube channel for shaping container living. In this video, we bring to you Drivelines Studios, affordable accommodation built using 140 recycled shipping containers in Johannesburg, South Africa, designed by an award-winning New York-based firm, Lotech Studio. Stay tuned to find out more about these modern shipping container housing. Welcome back. Drivelines Studios is a six-story residential building in Johannesburg, South Africa, constructed from 140 upcycled shipping containers designed by an award-winning New York-based firm, Lotech Studio. Embracing the triangular geometry of the site, the building is conceived as a billboard where two separate volumes of residential units are hinged at the narrow east end of the lot, framing the social space of the open interior courtyard. The building outer facades are straight and flush with the lot line, while the facades in the inner courtyard are articulated by the staircases, the elevator tower, and the bridges connecting all levels, and by the open circulation paths activated by the studio units spillover into their outdoor space. The architects split the complex into two sections, one blue and one green, and they slant outwards to create a triangular courtyard between the two blocks. Residents navigate the building through an open-air corridor that overlooks the courtyard, and it also used as a communal balcony to the units. Rental spaces have been positioned along the road on the southern side. A large diagonal cutout from the corner to the center of each container alongside generates the large angular windows for the units on the street and the courtyard sides. The repetition and the mirroring of the diagonal windows generates a pattern on the building facade. Through tranquil common areas, residents interact with each other and help build a sense of community. The ground level is occupied by the residential at the rear end, the retail along the road, and the private courtyard from the residence with planted areas and a pool. The six levels above are occupied by the residential units. All residential units are studio apartments of varying sizes between 40 and 60 square meters, which includes a private outdoor space along the walkways that look into the yard on all floors. The studio units are open plan with the reclaimed wood floors, clean white walls which make the spaces appear bigger and brighter, helping to eliminate the claustrophobic feel of living inside a shipping container box. The container's metal siding remains as the ceiling and in section of the inner walls, giving the spaces that industrial touch. A small kitchenette lines part of the rear wall, creating enough room for open-plan living. It features a refrigerator, small appliances, overhead open shelves, and adequate under-the-counter storage. Next to the kitchen is a cozy breakfast area with a dining table that can comfortably sit two or four, depending on the need and configuration. The living room enjoys plenty of natural sunlight and is fitted with modern furnishings, a cozy sofa which is adorned with lots of cushions, a custom tabletop, and a floor rug. The bedroom features a queen-size bed with light and bright beddings, a neat bedside lamp, and clever storage spaces, plus additional storage compartments within the bedroom provide enough space, which is also used to separate the bed space from the rest of the living space. Next to the bedroom is a spacious bathroom. Even though the house feels small, it is welcoming and spacious thanks to the minimalist interiors and floor-to-ceiling windows. The large windows can also be opened to provide adequate natural ventilation and daylighting into the house, creating a good, relaxing atmosphere. All units have an outdoor space along the courtyard-facing walkways. The interior elevations are articulated by staircases and bridges connecting all levels. The upcycled shipping containers retains the original colors and corrugated metal siding from the shipping containers to reference the industrial past and to also allude to the city's reputation as the largest inland port in the world. Ample outdoor spaces allow residents to socialize and build a sense of community. All of the units have slanted cutouts, which, besides serving as very cool angular windows, they create a chevron pattern that manifests across the building's facade. The containers are arranged in a way that leaves room for private courtyards and a pool. The balconies and the staircases of the apartment are fitted with industrial wire mesh railings, which provide them a safe place while still offering unrestricted views of the surroundings. This development was completed in September 2017, and it features over 100 studio apartments, which rent for as little as 3,000 rands a month. We love the amazing execution of these fantastic social housing project on a small urban plot to accommodate a rather essential service of a growing urban populace. The angular windows on the facade are an amazing design feature worth appreciating. Which part of these amazing container housing units appeals to you the most? Kindly give us your opinion by posting in the comment section below. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and feel free to share it. You are encouraged to subscribe to these and more amazing weekly videos on shipping container living. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. If you love shipping container homes or you are planning on building one, our YouTube channel is a one-stop shop for a complete guide on how to design, how to build, how to insulate, and a collection of hundreds of blueprints for container homes designs. In addition, we also cover case studies of the best homes made from shipping containers from around the world. For this and more, feel free to subscribe and remember to click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our amazing weekly videos. You can also contact us on our website sheltermode.com or follow us on social media platforms through the links in the description below.